dingata ka ntle mole.
But how shall we survive them?
Mara re tla di phulo ha jwang.
Now 19.
Re hloka tlhogo.
Now listen. We want to see holiness in you.
But I
want
to see how strikingly away.
Holiness has not evangeli la kutala.
Holiness has evangeli ya kala.
Even today.
Hallelujah. Amen. So we are going to hear the word of the Lord.
Now, while it's with Amudim.
Now, for some of you who got the document during the day,
Obama Mbalona Bachosing document, Erna Mutare,
can you open them?
The Kadibulab of documents.
I sent you some documents during the day.
Gil Rumensi, a certain document, Harihalzad.
So we are going to use them tonight.
Rilo Aberikisa Lehono.
And we are in the youth conference.
And the conference in Yabachubabacha.
June 2018. And the password is.
Password, yeah, the document, those who received it.
Caps Lock JLCC, Nekaufele.
Caps Lock JLCC.
Did you get it?
Retort.
To those who got the documents, is it opening?
Obaba choosing the document, la hono kai bula.
Silent. Is it opening?
Yeah, but is it opening?
I don't see anyone responding, so it's opening. Okay, thank you. Let's go to slide number 2.
Arieng Obamanalin document, slide number 2.
Just page it like you're paging a book.
Or like Pesangaro Ubulabuka.
We are in the youth conference.
The conference in Yabatubabach.
And the theme of our conference is.
And it's called Terror, sa conference Yarona.
The Dawn of Kingdom Ambassadors.
Utoa Habatita Bamusho Wamujimo.
Powerful.
Amen.
That's very powerful.
In Alimata.
And during early in the morning?
And Mutihari Mona?
Pastor Baloyi taught us.
Muruti Baloyi Urutile.
That as ambassadors.
Ori Yakabatsita.
We should stand against every storm.
Rishoka Uyemela Nakatanung Lisi Fifo Singwe Lisi.
Because it's not simple.
Kaune Haobu no.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we should stay. But let me talk about dawning today.
Mara erinki buenga utso halihol.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now number one,
ntoya bili.
To dawn means
utsoha evahuri.
To begin to appear.
Hukala hubona hala.
And to be realized.
Elelu utsiswa.
Number two,
yabubeti.
It means to expand.
Ebuwa uhuna.
That's the dawn. So when we speak about the dawn of kingdom ambassadors, we are saying the dawn is to begin to appear. And not just only to appear, but you should be realized. Because it's important. You can just appear. But you could not be realized. They could see Jesus. But you could not recognize
that he's the Messiah.
So when we speak about dawning, we speak about young people who will start to appear. Who will represent the kingdom of God.
Mighty God.
We shall be recognized. And now for those who have been who appeared.
And
to those who are now realized.
And
it is time for you to expand. Because where you are is not enough. So I'm addressing two kinds of people. People who are going to start to appear. People who will be realized. And then the people who are already realized. And the people who are already who had already appeared. And then to them I am saying.
And
it is time for you to expand. Let's go to the third slide.
Yeah, let's go to the third slide.
Now when you read in the book of 2 Kings chapter 7,
Masbale Makosino Mubili chapter 7,
Can I get the keyboard? Let's go so that I can finish fast and thank you. Now when you read 2 Kings chapter 7,
chapter 7.
The Bible says they were full of leprous men. And they were outside of the city.
And
because of their condition, they could not live among the people. So they were isolated. Because the sickness that was upon them, it was contagious. So they had to be isolated.
With a light voice
and say, unclean, unclean, so that the person who passes by can be aware that there's a leper. Now, why am I saying this? Some of us, we are outside. We are afraid so that we can appear.
Judge you.
Don't judge him.
Don't
I'm also a man.
He says, let your light
so
shine
before
men. And when you let your light shine,
what
will they do? They will see it. Your good works. And what will they do? They will glorify the Father who is in heaven. The Bible says, my name is being blasphemed because of you. Because you are the ambassador of God's kingdom. So we don't only just leave.
We don't just leave.
We are the ambassadors. Jacob Zuma That is why,
ever since you have slept wherever last night, and people in the community are saying, brethren, even though we're in a night prayer,
because you are the ambassador, you represent the kingdom of God. Your life is not about you yourself.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let your light so shine before men. We must see your life. We must see your life. We must see God in your life.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are not only living for ourselves. We are living for the kingdom.
Emma, rebatsita re metse muso.
Do something wrong.
How is that possible?
Basalwa. It's not only brother na liko tengwa.
Abasa shukuru brother be akona na lele.
Basalwa. Why?
Kungani bashoshani
present.
Ngoba wena umele
kingdom.
Umbuso. Umbuso wesu.
Hallelujah. Amen. So we should not be afraid.
So
our lives should display Christ.
Ashoka ubonza Kriste.
Should display Christ.
Ashoka ubonza Kriste.
You are just fooling yourself. You will busy sin and sin and sin. Deceiving yourself that you are living for God. You don't live to please men. Then you go to heaven. You have wasted your time. You have wasted your
energy.
Coming to church. Let your light shine. Before men. We don't live. Yes, we don't live to please men. But if we live. In fear of God, people will see God in our lives.
Yes.
Let your light shine. Before men. Not before God. God has a greater light. So the light that has given you,
so wants
you to brighten it to other people.
Appear.
Be realized.
Some of us
pray.
And do not know that we are again Christians.
But
what about
you? We don't want to appear. As long as
it's
the
as long as
This thing of standing in front there,
it's a how.
It is not for you.
Hallelujah.
Because you know,
because
we get together,
the leadership won't do anything to you.
How do leadership be to you?
Some of us, we are even afraid to enter into leadership because we are afraid. We want to see Christ in you. We want to see holiness in you. Holiness has not evangeli la kutala.
Holiness has evangeli yakha.
Even today, holiness is still important. Will need holiness in the church of Christ. The Bible says, he who cleans himself from the
leper,
that person will be the vessel of honor. You are always complaining. We want about this whole problem.
Don't
want to appear
and
be realized. Let your light shine. I didn't play about you, yes.
We should not live for people, yes.
But we must live right.
Have
you ever heard some painful statements? And they said to another lady, if she is born again, did she
know
this one? Oh,
oh,
I'm telling you, I'm going to enter heaven. Because they see that they are your life. And their lives are the same.
Same WhatsApp group.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We must bring back holiness in the church.
We
present God. We represent God.
We represent
the people.
God.
Isaiah chapter 60 verse 1. It says, arise,
shine.
Why should we arise, shine?
Why would we not join party?
For your light has come. And the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. So we must arise. We must shine.
We
need to arise. We need to shine. We need to dawn.
We need to
dawn. The kingdom of heaven. The time of playing church is over. Jesus Christ is coming back. Jesus Christ is coming back. And every one of us, whether you are a believer or you are not a believer, you are going to the judgment seat.
You will have to account.
God, I
was afraid.
I did
not represent you.
Because
of 1, 2, 3. God, I could not be your ambassador. I was not called for 1, 2, 3. Unfortunately, we don't do what seems to suit us. The Lord is the one who decides. He's the one who chooses us. And he assigns us. Now let's go to the bonus scriptures to those who have the
slides. Are into the bonus scriptures.
When you read Isaiah chapter 8,
how about looking at Isaiah chapter 8?
Verse 1 it says, Moreover, the Lord said to me, take a left scroll and write on it with a man's pen concerning
my hair shall has passed.
Did we find that verse?
I chose verse L.
I see the tongues in it.
I didn't see it was a lot.
It's there in your Bible.
God says to Isaiah,
take a large scroll and write on it. And write concerning
My hair shall has passed.
Now remember, let me give you a history a little bit.
History.
There were some nations that were attacking the children of God. Now God appears to Isaiah. And then he says to him, write concerning My hair shall has passed. Now
my hair shall has passed
is to make haste to the spoil, to run to the plunder, to run like when you have defeated an enemy. Whatever that was of the enemy, we call that a spoil. You understand?
We understand. Amen.
Now there are nations that are fighting the Israelites.
So who did my father run Israel?
But the Lord says, write concerning. My hair shall not has passed. If it's not they rise against
me.
What you have to do? Make haste to the spoil.
Run
to the plunder. The Lord has already paved the way. The Lord says, run to that
Italy.
The Lord says, run to that
Italy.
My hair shall not has passed. The Bible says,
people,
God has given us everything. He was heading to life. So God, he has given us everything pertaining to life and for us to live a godly life. Christianity is not hard. We are making it hard. When God says do not steal,
easy.
You live.
What go ahead? What pay?
Simple.
Easy.
There's nothing hard.
How to
when the Lord says pray,
would you
pray
easy?
You are done.
Our problem.
Matata
rona. We want to question.
Rata ukuta diputo.
Why should I pray?
Or why kishoka ukara pe?
Why shouldn't I stay?
Why kisata mele uutwa?
And immediately when we have those questions.
And haruma diputo zewo.
We make Christianity to be hard.
Leta bo Christe bo betata. Hey.
Yeah.
Christianity is very simple.
Bo Christe bo bona lo fela.
Who says do not do this? Do this.
Haru mudimu ska etsa sena etsa sena.
Very simple.
Easy.
Do what he says.
And that's how I don't wait to show.
Simple.
Fail.
Let me close.
I'll fit.
1 John chapter 4 verse 17.
1 John chapter 4 verse 17.
It says, love has been perfected among us in this.
Erilerato libon chitwe urona kasena.
That we may have boldness in the day of judgment.
When ribes listen, binti galitati la kahulo.
Brethren.
Bazalwane.
Jesus Christ.
Murena Jesu.
Is coming. And we'll have to account.
And the Matthew
chapter 25.
Matthew chapter 25.
The Bible says. Sorry that I'm deviating a little bit.
Sorry, ka wona kitso hanya ne mona.
The Bible says there were three servants.
Bible iri nona le bahlanka ba bararo.
And the master came to them.
And among hadi atra ho bona.
Gave the other one 5 talents.
And there among the talented the
five. And then he gave the other 2.
And there among the pedi.
And then he gave the other one 1.
And there among a ti.
The one who got 5.
O thotseng the
hlano. He went and deposited.
O ile a deposit.
And also the second one.
Le ona wa bobedi.
But the last one who got 1.
Mara ona o gweli tseng a ti.
He took the money and hid it.
Anka chelete a yepela fatse a ifihla.
When the master returned.
Ha mong hadi a gutla morena gutla.
And then he wanted accountability.
Abata bo ikarabelo.
The one who received 5.
Ya amogetseng tse
hlano. He said I have gained 5 more.
Ari ke o keditse ka tseding tse
hlano. Got 2.
O thotseng tse pedi.
He said I have gained 2 more.
Ari ka o ketsa ka tseding tse pedi.
But listen to what this was, the one who got 1 said.
Mara mamela o gweni tseng ethe yena re.
He says master.
Ari morre.
I know that you are powerful.
Ke tseba na le matla.
You also reap where you did not sow.
And wena o kotula mo o sa jalang gona.
Listen to what he says.
He
says, I know.
Ari kanti.
You reap where you did.
When I go to the mouth of Shalango.
So he knows God.
Utima mutimo.
How many of us today?
Kima chumaika ilu.
Who know that God can raise the dead?
Utima moro mutima ka.
How many of us today?
Kima ika sho.
Who know that God can heal the sick?
Utima ka fonsa.
But how many of us?
Ara kima ika.
Depositing that power.
Depositing matla.
We are afraid.
And we are holding
the gift that God has given us. And when he comes, we'll be like, God, I was afraid. He says, I know. You reap what you did not plow.
Listen to what
he says. 1 John 4:17. Says now, says that we may have boldness in the day of judgment. Because as he is,
who?
Man. Jesus Christ, right?
Yes, O Christ.
Because as he is,
kaone yaka le jwalo,
so we will be.
Le rona re tla tshwana le ene
in heaven.
Baudi bom.
Huh?
No. Ke potso ena.
As he is,
yaka ali jwalo.
Christ
Jesus.
As he is,
yaka ali jwalo.
As he is,
ka tsela eo a leng ka yona.
As he is now Christ.
Ka tsela eo a leng ka yona Christ.
So are we.
Le rona le jwalo.
In this world.
Le fatseng le la ka la ka kwana.
As he is,
yaka ali jwalo Christ.
Christ
Jesus.
As he is,
yaka ali jwalo.
So are we.
Here on earth,
the
fasting
leader,
who says
it has not yet been revealed, but when he comes, we shall be revealed in the fullness of what we are. But what? Listen to what he says. Here he is.
So
are we. Here on earth, we are like Christ. We walk like Christ.
Like
Christ.
We
do things like Christ.
We
are like him.
Shall
we be like him?
The
Bible says,
baby,
let me just give you a hint.
Bible says Jesus.
In Jesus.
His hair is whiter than the snow.
Mi riria haye is whiter than the snow.
That shows wisdom.
Can I want some of that?
So we should function into wisdom.
We should go somewhere. We shall be
wrong.
Yes,
he is. And so are we. The Bible says.
Bible is it.
His feet.
Mautu aha.
They are of bronze.
A tona le bronze.
It shows dominion and power.
Can I want some kaka dominion and might?
Yes, he is.
Yes,
he is. So are we.
Here
on earth. We walk in dominion. We walk in power. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We walk in the power of God.
Yes,
he is.
Yaga ali shwalo.
Study how he is.
Lebella ka boy thutse tsela e Kriste a leng ka yona.
You will not be limited.
O ka sike wa ba lemelelwane.
Let's stand on our feet.
Re mele ka motho wa rona. Thank you Lord Jesus. La busha ka ba Jesus. We bless you Holy Spirit. We bless you, Lord. Thank you, King of Glory.
This is as he is.
So are we. Live
on our
Israel.
We
are on it. Live on our.
We must walk like Christ.
We are the ambassadors
of
God.
We represent Christ.
When
the world looks at us,
we must
see the heavenly. Hallelujah.
Mighty God.
You must see the heavens.
The first thing I saw was
there's anointing for you.
Who didn't go to your house?
We want to pray. With people who say, I want to rise up for God. I want to stand for God. I want to walk in His power. I want to be His ambassador. I was afraid.
But
now I feel His power. I want to walk in His anointing. I want to walk in His power.
I want to walk in His power.
Time for you to
dawn. Can I go out here?
It's time for you to dawn.
Can I go out here?
Come, let's pray. It's
our rapid way. Come, let us pray with you.
It is time for you to rise up.
For
Thank you. tlhoka go rapela le batho bana.
It's very sensitive.
It's sensitive.
I want to pray with people.
Ke tlhoka go rapela le batho. Balorang.
Sleeping with animals.
Barobala le dipofolo.